Hi, my name is Ryan, BD Diesel, here at UCC 2018, and what we have in front of us is a torque converter. Started out from, I guess, one of our race team members looking for a little more holding capacity in their torque converter. So we started off with having a torque converter that could have 12 bolts, so you have twice the clamping capacity to the flex plate. From there, we have another 12 bolts you see, which might be a little bit different than a normal torque converter. You can also notice here it actually sits a little bit taller. So all we have is a plate that pins the transmission back, I believe 3/16 of an inch, and that allows us to fit 5 friction surfaces. 5, not 3, 5. First thing we gotta do is unbolt it. Start showing you the differences from there. So right away you can tell there's something a little bit different there. Seals up nice. O-ring presses in, dovetail groove so it stays in. Don't need to put our TV on there. And then these bolts only hold the cover on. It actually locks into place using these tongue groove. So you can see, snaps in there nice. Don't need the bolts, that just holds it on. So we'll move that off to the side and start breaking into it. So you can see, sanded there. That's the main difference. Own main piston, extra clutches and steels. So instead of the 3, we now have 5, hence the Hi5. Very similar to our 3. You can just see an extra, that would be your standard. Extra steel there, extra double-sided. And so you've got 66% more holding capacity, which these guys need. And as well as the thermal mass, so when you lock it up coming out of the gate, it will lock up hard. Don't need to worry about it slipping. You run on the street if you want to, just get a little harsher lockup. Best part about it, you don't need to send your converter away. You can buy a rebuild kit. Due to the track, you don't need to have a dozen torque converters sitting there. Buy a couple extra clutches and steels. Due to the track, no problem. This is our new Hi5 converter. For more information, go to dieselperformance.com to find out more.